So Maeve, it was a huge day in One Direction news that Zayn has decided to leave the group after 5 years to go back home and just kind of be a normal guy.
Yeah.
What was your reaction? Because
and I couldn't believe it. I just basically have started processing it, I think, as most people probably don't. I don't know. It's hard to believe. I can't imagine a world in which there is no Zayn in One Direction.
So why do you think he decided to do this? Because we all know that he took a break from the On The Road Again tour to go back home and deal with, because he's been dealing with a lot of stress.
Right.
There were those pictures that surfaced of him holding hands with the girl that was not Perry Edwards, his fiance. So he definitely has a lot going on in his mind right now.
Yeah, I feel like it could be one maybe like last ditch attempt to win Perry back and be like, here, I'm giving up everything in my life pretty much for you, or could just be like he wants to lay low for the duration.
Right. Well, I hope Perry takes him back.
Otherwise, I'm back. Zayn has rejoined her.
But I think it's interesting that fans, obviously, after they like pick their jaws up off the floor and, you know, kind of semi-process this whole information, they've been really supportive of him.
Yeah.
Rather than just being like, I hate you, Zayn, I can't believe you left. They're like,
they seem happy.
Go
for him.
Do you.
Yeah, exactly. Like, they want him to do what's best for him, which is really mature, and I think.
Fans, you know, that have been fans of One Direction, they probably don't remember that this has actually happened in boy band history before. There have been a lot of members to leave.
Yeah.
Kevin Richardson broke my heart when he left the Backstreet Boys, so I know what you feel.
Yeah, I still remember where I was when I heard Ginger Spice was leaving.
Yes.
What? How could this happen? Right.
But it seems like, I mean, if you really want to get a deep dive into it, that they may have been hinting about this for a while. Their album was named Four, even though it was their fourth album. But
to be fair, it's fitting.
It is fitting.
They could go by Four.
That is true.
When there was another band. It definitely seemed like that album had songs that, I don't know, maybe could help people through. I don't know. Do you have any
ideas? They're in the process of recording the fifth album, which is supposed to come out later this year. So I would imagine that they probably recorded some of it while they're on the road already, so I wonder what they will do with Zayn vocals.
Right, are they going to scrap them, or,
If history repeats itself like it does in boy bands, the members come back.
Exactly.
So I don't think this is the end of Zayn in One Direction, at least my fingers are crossed.
Yeah.
So fans, it will be okay. We will get through it.
Yeah, I think we have more Zayn in our future. I just don't know what.
Yes.